Hi friends, welcome to my channel You Guider with another video. In this video, I will be guiding you how to add custom token to your MetaMask wallet. As you know, when you create MetaMask wallet, you only have one native token of that blockchain. So let's get started this video. First of all, you need two main information about that token you want to add into your MetaMask. The first one is the contract address and the other one is the blockchain on which that token is launched. To get that piece of information, I will go to CoinMarketCap. You can also use CoinGecko for that purpose. Let's suppose I want to add Gala token into my MetaMask. So I will search Gala. You can find lot of information about that token here. The price, the market cap, the circulating supply, the maximum supply, and all the other information that you need to know. Now that specific coin is present on Ethereum as well as on Binance Smart Chain. And you notice that they have different contract address for Ethereum and Binance Smart Chain. Let's suppose I want to add that coin to Ethereum mainnet. Then I will copy that contract address and I will go back to MetaMask. As I am on Ethereum mainnet, I will click on import token. I will click on custom token and I will paste the address. As you can see, the token symbol and token decimal is automatically appear. I just need to paste the contract address and the other information will be auto-filled. I will click on add custom token and my Gala token is added. Now I have Ethereum and Gala token here. So let's go to Binance Smart Chain. Now I will go back and I will copy the contract address of Binance Smart Chain. So I will copy this. I will go back, import token. I will just paste the contract address and I got my Gala token here. So that's the video of today. If you like this, please subscribe to my channel.